Hi guys, we were in Ronde Boya from the fuse switch here. From here, on the back of the wall here in the bathroom. It's come out of here, goes here, all the way there. You make a hole in the joist, you come here, then all the way come up, because it's not just light. You got a shaver, you have to get a 2.5 millimeter wire for it, main socket. Otherwise we would get it from the lights, just a small light, LED light. But now what we did, we find a cavity, because there's two walls here inside the insulation. So what we do, we do the fishing here. As you see, this wire's coming. Yeah, that's it. The wire is out. So as our mirror got the wires on the top of it, we run this one on the back. We got enough space here. Run the wires on the back here and then top. We want to get it from the loft, but we couldn't find the socket wires on the loft because they run all of them through the ceiling. So here we go. That's a isolator we got there. Fuse switch here all the way there. That's for our mirror. Here we go. That's it. So we put extra wire here. That's it. So, this one they just show you. Thanks for watching. Bye.